A Beaver Dam woman was found dead today of apparent gunshot wound. Police say they found her this morning off of Rosendale Street. She later died at the hospital. Police say officers at the scene noticed what appeared to be a bullet hole in the front door of a home. They also say they're still investigating the incident.